Here at home today, communities across our area are honoring veterans and those currently serving our country as well. Chris McGrath has been at the South Florida National Cemetery all morning long. He's joining us now live from Lake Worth. Chris.
Hey, good afternoon, Paul. Such a touching tribute here at the South Florida National Cemetery as we honor the men and women who are currently serving and who have served our country. It was a pretty big crowd here as all sorts of people came out to, again, remember those who served this country so well.
I told him I'd do that when he died.
Sharon Poolholland keeps her promise, sharing a drink with her late husband, Penty. She does it for every big occasion.
That was his drink.
Penty served in the U.S. Army for 3 years during the 1960s. He was born in Finland, but fell in love with the United States.
He loved his service.
Really patriotic guy, coming from Finland.
Penty was 71 years old when he passed away in 2010. He's buried alongside fellow veterans at the South Florida National Cemetery. This Memorial Day ceremony honors the men and women like Penty, who served the red, white, and blue, some who gave the ultimate sacrifice.
We're here because of these guys, and we have a freedom to speech and religion and everything else.
It's because of them that we're here.
And while hundreds paused to remember the veterans who are no longer with us, they prayed for the current group of soldiers who are defending our freedom right now, risking their own life for ours. Now back out here live at the South Florida National Cemetery, you can see people still here visiting loved ones who are no longer with us. Of course, the sentiment here and all across the country for the men and women currently serving overseas, that they make it home safely. Live in Lake Worth, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.
All right.